Namaste student, this is Chandrasekhar, TCT Mathematics. So, in the statistic chapter today, we are going to start the presentation of a data. In the last period, we have discussed how we need to collect the data. So, today in this class, we need to discuss about the presentation of a data. Then, what is meant by presentation of a data? Presentation of data refers to the organization of data into tables, graphs, and or chart. Student, logical and statistical conclusions can be derived from the collected measurements. So, when you collected the data, if we can represent in the form of the tables, graph, and the chart, that we can call as the presentation of the data. So, in that exercise, the 14.2, the first problem I am going to solve here. So, what is that? The blood group of the student of the class 8 are recorded as follows: A, B, O, O, A, B, O, A, O, B, A, O, B, A, O, O. This type of blood groups are there for the 30 students. Represent this data in the form of a frequency distribution table, which is the most common and which is the rarest blood group among these students we need to find out. Student, first what we need to do, you need to write the given information first. Then afterwards we need to draw a table. So what is that? Just you see the blood group and the tally mark and the number of students. Okay, now blood group A. So we need to draw a table for this. Okay, so for this we need to make tally bar graphs. Yes, very good. Blood group A, blood group B, blood group AB, blood group O. Okay. You should draw a table for this. So now just to see the blood group A. How many students having the blood group A? One is there, one in mark, tally mark. One, two. 3, 4, 5, we need to make a cross. 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9. So, 8 blood group students are total 5 plus 4, 9 are there. As now you can see 1, 1, 2, 2. 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5 cross, and 6. 6 students having the blood group B. And AB just gives the students 1, 1, and 2, 2, 3, 3. So 3 students having the blood group AB. And this is of the O, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, and cross, 6, 6, 7, the 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 12, 11, 12. Total the 12 student having the blood group of O. Then just you observe its table, which is the most blood group, which is the rarest blood group. By observing the table, we come to know the most common blood group be O. Right on here, the most common blood group group, that is O, and the rarest blood group, is which is AB.